All right, let's push on forward. Come on, man. I hate it. You're...
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lemnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Ain't you too young for that? I didn't say you're a god, but...
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
That carelessness like that is gonna get him fucked up.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
I hate that thinking, that way of thinking. I gotta be fixed.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh! What if we get to Jotunheim, and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh,
Don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right. That hurt a little.
Hey, yo, go correct him.
Let's have a look at your gear then.
The fuck is wrong with him? You little dick. And you need to fix that shit.
I guess I can muster the energy. Oh, did you want to say something? No.
That's not good.
Sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
I don't like that mindset, the way he talks.
What shall it be?
Thought about upgrade. No.
I'm glad I'm still useful to you. Load off your mind. Sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
37. And I have enough. All of that. Fuck it. Definitely give me a chest piece.
Your armor's strong. Good advice.
I will have enough because I could just sell the other shit.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
Your armor's strong. Good advice.
Sorry, I'm just still upset that you talked to him like that. See the arrow pointing. He's so fucking arrogant. I hate it. Like, I legitimately hate it. Ow. Ow.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
You lucky I can't put hands on you. You disrespectful little...
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
You...
Woo!
Boy! This arrogance ain't it for me, Chief.
Amir, you knew all along that we were gods. Why come up with this story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Need to be humble.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try.
Why are you?
My mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
I hate it. I hate all of it. Like, all of it. What are you doing back there?
Blame me. Me. For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
Leave him alone.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
I've Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive.
Exactly.
We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone.
Bruh, if you whoop his...
Whatever.
This is partly your fault. Slap him in the back of the head with the axe.
Whatever.
Ooh, you pissing me off, boy. That's what you want your fate to be? You still alive?
For him too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
He's not listening to me. Listening to me. Bet.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
He shot that without me to. He's literally using abilities and stuff without me telling him.
Have you forgotten your training?
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
Boy. Hey, talk to him. Talk to him.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magni? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
He is really, really making me mad. And you're making me mad. Like, talk to him. You gotta get this under control. You gotta get this under control now. He ain't listening to me.
I can.
He's just fighting. Nah, he's listening.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Oh, how'd that go?
They just never learn, do they?
Here. Boy.
Then he'll say, wake him up. I tried to help you do that. Not gonna be enough, but whatever. Come on. You don't get executed. Not really. Just tired of.
Whatever.
Oh, I want to punch him in the face. Oh no.
Oh, hello. I didn't know you'd be coming through here. Your arm is strong. Good advice. Wow, he deigns to let me help him. Swell. I'm glad my expensive tools and stuff help. Oh, did you want to say something? No.
Save your thoughts.
What did we miss?
Not touching that. Up that way. Plenty of barrels. You know what? Screw it.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Punch him in the throat. I got time. I just...
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.
Hi, why did you walk away?
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up.
Hey, yo!
Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up.
Stay away from my son.
Oh, my God, the knee. He move. Nick. You gonna do it again? I don't. No. Mouth me. This is what you wanted. I deal with you later. Oh my God. Excuse me?
Yeah.
the bridge! Hey, I ask you a question! It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
We're back in Helheim? That was a lot.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Kick you off the ledge. All right, y'all. That's it for now. Jesus. Oh, the next time.